Excellency, our regional director has given a visit to you late July last year. And based on this, the feedback we received from your team, actually we addressing public safety communication solution for every single law.
In the other facility I have mentioned, very huge group of almost 2,000 people working on the radar, different range of radars for electronic, air missile systems and small applications. Those are the applications of another country for the stabilized weapon system, actually for the Qatar, we book with those.
This is the jamming system, yes.
We are also in the space satellite system. This is a clean room, and for our TurkSat 6A. So the payloads are designed and built here. So we have a clean room and the chamber to test them.
Those are getting ready for our own LHC ship. For telecommunication systems and network systems are ready to use.
We have the ability to modernize the tank systems and also the towers, different range of towers we can design.